How soon can you make the doctors go back to work? It's going to hurt the health institutions if these doctors are still going home on strike.
So immediately after the holidays, I'll talk to them again. I have told the American Data Council what to do with the holidays. I've told the Accountant General's office what to do to make sure that the 23 institutions, not all institutions are involved. It's about 23 institutions, federal medical centers and teaching hospitals combined. Try to see how you can pay, start payment on this second group of backlog, people who you call overbloated numbers on your quota. We have waived your quota for now. Everybody that is in that system, pay. That is what is contained in our memorandum of understanding.
All right.
So yeah. I want to know what they have done by Tuesday, and by Tuesday I will invite them back. If they become recalcitrant, there are other things I can do. There are weapons in the labor laws. I will invoke them. There is no work, no pay. Their employers have a role also to keep their business afloat, keep patients alive.
All right.
They can employ locum doctors. So we won't get there. But if we are going to get there, we use that stick. It's there in the law.